Things are heating up between Gervonta Davis and Devin Haney. Devin Haney posted this picture of him landing a monster shot to Uriosis Gamboa's face. This is when they fought. Devin Haney won that fight. And here's Gervonta Tank Davis' reaction to that picture. And Tank says, quote, "You can't bust a grape in a fruit fight, bum." And then fans are responding to that. And you could see Tank wouldn't be able to knock Haney out. And that's a fact. And then someone says facts. And then I'll show with you what other responses you have here. But Devin Haney, I was there when he sparred Gervonta Davis. They sparred twice. Coach Calvin told me they're one-on-one in sparring, but he wasn't there in Vegas when they sparred. And it's a fight that may happen. They're both champions of 135. There's talks, of course, of Tank fighting Ryan Garcia next. Ryan Garcia fighting January 2nd against Luke Campbell, and then maybe a pay-per-view with Tank. And there's a lot of talk of Tank and Teofimo Lopez. Teofimo Lopez just beat Lomachenko and has all the belts 135. And then, of course, Devin Haney's in the mix. He could fight Ryan Garcia. He could fight Teofimo Lopez. He could fight Tank. He could fight Rolly. There's a lot of beef with Rolly and Devin and Rolly and Teofimo Lopez. So any which way you cut it, they're all in the mix and they all could put on great fights. And here someone says, make the stuff happen. And then someone says, Gervonta, your boy. And this got a lot of response, a lot of attention from people. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll see what's next. But right now, Gervonta Davis, Devin Haney exchanging pleasantries. And I'm sure this is, as they say, to be continued. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For USNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ali Sekback.